My name is Abhi Manyasood. I'm a family physician with a focus practice in chronic pain medicine. I'm assistant professor at the University of Toronto, and I've been the University of Toronto representative to the AFMC initiative around the opioid crisis. The opioid crisis is the major public health problem that Canada has been facing over the last several decades. Since 2016, we've lost more than 15,000 Canadians due to opioid-related deaths. That means we've lost upwards of 10 Canadians a day due to opioids. The Government of Canada has funded the AFMC to develop a series of online educational modules for medical students from across the country. This is a series of 10 bilingual online modules that cover the scope from chronic pain management to opioid prescribing to the assessment and treatment of opioid use disorder. We know that education has been a really important contributor to the opioid crisis. There has been, in many cases, not very much education around chronic pain or substance use disorders for medical students for actually several decades. By providing education freely available to medical students and anybody else who wants to make use of it through the AFMC website, this will be an important contribution to improving the health of Canadians.